there's anything we learned about
I'm going to mark your first objective on the map, and you guys can move out at your own description.
Wait, who's leading the squad?
You are. Good job. Oh, congrats, okay. You got yourself a promotion.
Are we taking the big boy first?
Alright, everyone on 200, I guess.
Booney, or somebody's
yeah.
Not my team.
Yeah, what's my name?
Yeah, Wayne, you wanna use the Viking first? The big boy?
It's not you.
You were
long range or
I'm pretty sure it's eight. I'm pretty sure it's
I do have a long range, yes.
Oof. We want to bring the nuke or a normal rocket launcher. You say. You choose.
Well,
you want
Ricky's got the multi-launcher. I'd say if Cam throws multiple tankers at us, I'd just say, I mean, we got Asian, we got Bob,
yeah,
there's nukes. Fuck, dude. We'll see how this first bit goes.
There's
like a lot of shit that we need with launcher. Then yeah, grab a launcher, but just hang out of the nuke for now.
Hey, copy.
Hey, you're gonna hook me up with them Zeus heels, right?
I just want to say,
of course.
This mission might end up being
I'll give you
I'm gonna have to report you.
Report him
to who?
Yes.
What do you mean?
Bob, get over here.
He's
briefing,
my sex
mate.
Buddy.
We were
he gets
doing
wait, did you say report? Did you say report?
What'd you say?
No, I did not.
That's what
Bob,
I thought.
Get over here.
I'm stuck.
Oh,
I got you, Zero.
Roll.
Thanks, Ricky.
Yeah, Dren locks everything. Or locks everything. So
got ourselves a Mexican stand on.
Oh,
joke's on you, my gun.
Try standing up.
I bet you won't.
Just
try alternative running.
It has been unlocked.
You're lucky the Skyhook is here.
Yeah, he's stuck.
I bet you won't.
Try.
I have an idea.
Try vaulting.
Wait, Dre's not here. Let's fucking go, bro.
Do it!
Hello.
They do this, I'm putting on power armor.
I am magic, man.
I swear to God.
I mean, you could respond as well.
Yeah. I think that's my hope. Okay, that's gonna happen, bro.
What I'm hearing is there's no reason not to at this point.
Wait, you guys wanna put on power armor?
You guys
wanna put on power armor?
No!
Marauders?
Do
you wanna do it?
Yeah.
Go for it. Oh! Marauder power armor. I'll do the Marauders for now.
Thank you.
But apparently now they're only supposed to be like prototypes or some shit now, so just for the sake of the story, I'll do that.
Alrighty.
I
want
to
get on the Viking or the
Skyhook?
Viking over there.
When you guys are done, I'm gonna play. By the way, guys, remember, make sure your radios are set.
Bob, respond!
And if you have a long range, it's 51.
In the arsenal, we have
the
set 150, Asian set 200.
Only if we need to change, because we have already 3 moves. And I think it's a lot.
On the mic, by the way.
Maybe I need to change.
I'm gonna fill the Viking with regular anti-tank launcher since there's not any in the arsenal.
Oh,
yeah. Wait, what were you saying? Yeah, that's up to you guys.
And they'll show up after because they're gearing up at the moment.
Yeah, it's up to you guys. Whatever you guys want to do.
Also, Cam.
Yeah, what?
I have 2 questions.
Good.
I can't remember what the second one was, but also the first one was, are we going to be able to use a mech at all? Because we're all allowed to pilot it, but like, I think we can only bring like 1, maybe 2 mechs at a time.
I'll think about it.
I think in the future campaign we should have a limited number of mechs. If we lost one, that's one less one on that field. lost me, we have no one in the end.
Yeah. That's actually a good idea, actually. Like, you can use them, like, anyone can use the mech, but, like, it's limited, basically.
Yeah, if you lost it, it's gone.
You better say it, yeah.
You know you are Viking Long Range, right? Alright, everyone on the Viking. Let's go, to the Viking. Hey, Booney, until Ryan gets there, you will be the, ground squad leader.
Roger that.
If Ryan is down, then you will be in command.
Okay.
And then, Ricky, your third. You copy?
If the game is lagging.
Shut that door, you want us to freeze to death?
Calm down, I shut it. Am I taking these guys first or what?
Yes.
Nah, we're supposed to be waiting for the marauders, right?
No, I was just looking at the
door. Basically, we're going in first until the marauders show up. Yes,
yeah,
right now they're geared up.
They need time to check the second wave.
They're getting their power armor all set up. Having their power armor calibrated and all that stuff. In the meantime, we are going into the big axe.
Get a new one and fly back to the objective.
I don't know which one he is saying some shit, but if you're trying to talk to me, he hears shit.
Once again, I would like to remind everybody that there are regular anti-tank rocket launchers inside of both the Viking and the Sling Load.
Copy that.
Backpack.
We have explosion east.
Do you want to be dropping this force or not?
Oh my
god. Land in the clearing of this forest and then we'll make our way through it.
I have contact on the ground.
Thank you.
Zero, get back here.
The right name. Wait.
Zero. Alright, let's roll. Because Zero can't hear us, apparently.
Yeah, the ship's fucking long.
Zero.
He's maybe on the 200.
We are all on the 150?
We are on 150, yes.
Sweet.
They just said 200, but Campuja, who's in charge, said 150. And that's understandable since, like, there's not a whole lot of us here. So we're all technically one squad right now.
Go 10-4.
fighting rebels, but just keep your eyes out for bugs anyways. Copy that.
I think you hear a vehicle.
Yeah, me too.
Alright, hold for now. Alright, let's roll. Let's get to cover, see if we can ambush that vehicle.
Up there.
Insurgents directly in front of me.
Bomb down.
What bearing? Directly in front of us.
Ouch! Liller is hit.
So RS2, I have no visual.
I'm alive.
Get to cover and I'll work on you.
I'm okay, just my arm.
It's just my chest, I can patch myself up, it's all good.
Damn, you lost a lot of blood. Oh. I don't know how, you only got shot once.
They are up the hill or on the base?
To our right.
Alright.
Got one to our right, I think.
Okay, I'm pretty sure that was a rock. But I know they're to our right a little bit.
Get to the trees if we're all good. Use the trees as cover.
Let me work on you, Will. Dude on site.
10-4.
I'm giving you some blood.
Thank you.
Never mind then. Get rid of that tourniquet when you can.
Yeah, on it.
They have very good equipment.
Alright, I'm gonna give you some morphine and then you'll
they
be
are
good.
Special forces.
Thank you for that.
Alright, let's go.
I see a vehicle right behind this base. Northeast, now east. Heading southeast. Directly towards us.
My bad. Vehicle directly towards us?
Coming towards us. It's by the lake. It's currently east in, coming our direction.
Anyone have any, vehicle AT?
I have only nukes.
Same here.
No one decided to bring,
he's got a gun on top. It's a mounted, small vehicle.
Is it armored?
Yes, like the armor.
Are you able to shoot out the gunner?
Negative. It's inside gunner. I think that is a grenade launcher on it.
No one decided to bring vehicle rockets.
Nope. I can try.
Right, let's do our best to avoid the vehicle. We're gonna head to. What side is that? We're gonna head to the western side of the compound.
We cannot cross the river without facing it.
Wait, there's a river in front of us?
I hear something to the west.
That's the sky.
Copy.
Ooh.
You gotta be kidding me.
I just take out a skyhook.
Yeah.
They just took out a skyhook.
Oh shit.
Okay, we're gonna have to get into that compound and destroy that AA somehow, sooner or later, Asian. So let's do it.
Yeah, that was us.
Yeah.
Okay.
We're just gonna spawn.
It's a machine gun. Gun. Light vehicle. Permission to use the tree line to move up. All and right. Then
I'm spawning at the Marauder quarters. Maybe Cam can TP us.
You don't need
TP
to ask
us.
Permission for that. Lead the way.
Please provide suppressive. I'm hit.
Bob, let's follow. Try and get a better shot.
Pretty beat up, but I'm hit.
If you can't kill the gunners, at least shoot out the tires so they can't follow us.
The gun's down.
down. Vehicle's down.
Copy. Being engaged from inside the compound.
Alright, advance on the compound.
Suppressing fire. Patching myself up.
I want permission to go close to the car and throw a grenade on it.
No, it's down.
Game shot, sorry.
Save the grenades for now. Use them when you're inside
permission
the compound.
To use the car to take down the wall and blow up the AA.
There's one in the building right in front of us.
Say again.
As long as you don't get killed, permission granted.
10-4. I am an expendable.
Can I jump the wall?
Well, we have enhanced movement, so go ahead. Make sure you don't get shot, though. Find a spot that you think is good cover to climb over.
My fucking advance movement stopped working.
There's someone inside here.
Here, there's a hole.
Oh, he was down. Ooh. Right. He was
down.
In front of me.
House clear.
Okay, so if someone's down and you see it, you call that shit.
I see the AA, over.
Alright. Yeah, I got you, buddy.
Gunner is also immobile.
Let me get you real quick. I'm gonna stabilize you before I stabilize myself.
Also, Eric's
damn
down.
It. My repair kit isn't on me, it's on my other setup.
Okay.
He's been shot, he's unconscious, but I stabilized him.
Alright, I'll come
back. I can check the other contact northeast.
Again, if someone's down and you see that, you call it.
You'll be fine, Eric. Stabilized for now.
Hit my arms.
Okay, let's see.
Alright, hold for now. Stabilize yourselves until we move in.
Hold off on that Marauder support right now until we get rid of the AA.
Watch out here.
Okie dokie.
It worked!
That's actually pretty Marauder.
Hey, so he's gonna need an epi.
Oh,
everyone Gucci, aside from taking fire.
Hey, Marauders are down now. We're entering enemy base.
Hell yeah.
Lilith is up.
Oh, alright, everyone move in.
Soros is down.
I'm inside the compound.
I'm hit too.
I'm alright.
I'm gonna be a busy medic today.
Hello there.
Okay.
I think we have a Marauder boots on ground.
There's multiple
of us. I'm gonna go AFK real quick. I'm gonna be in the north southeast corner of the compound.
I can have you soon.
Vehicle coming in. We have enemy reinforcements coming in.
Heart rate's high. I gotta wait to give him an epi.
Yeah.
He's stabilized though.
North side of the compound, we have reinforcements. Everyone move over to the north side of the compound.
Built into our helmets, FYI.
Alright, we gotta catch up with them. Okay, cover me.
I cover you.
assassination could be a little faster, that'd be great.
All the enemies by the truck are dead.
10-4. Secure that area anyways.
I'm already here, they're all dead.
Well, secure it anyways.
It's secure, they're dead.
Here.
Secure the compound. Agent, you're in charge now.
Got it. I want you to strip the enemies of their clothes.
Vehicle coming down the road, east.
I'm gonna get him in this house.
I need AT on that now.
Yeah, Louis.
Vehicles. It's dropping troops.
Eric. Yeah. I'm not, I don't know, 150.
Yeah, go, we're all on 200. I came to find you guys and tell you.
Okay.
Yep. Wait, we're on 200? Yeah, I think everybody's on 200.
You know, whenever you can unload 100 rounds people, per minute into one on dude, feels kinda
radio
good.
Check? Yeah, 150.
Yeah, we're all on 150 right now.
Okay, never mind, 150. Got it.
Okay.
Thought we were on 200. Alright.
No, like right check, now we're check. All on 150.
Check. Are you?
Okay.
I mean, Asian's in charge now, so if he wants to split the teams into two, then that's up to him.
Isn't this our objective, or where are we?
This is one of our objectives. I think the mission is being made as we go along because no one really gave Camp Pucha.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, yeah. Tell Camp Pucha over the long range we have secured the compound.
We have secured the compound.
I'm back. Dude, we did a fucking... Did you see us do that fucking high altitude?
Agent, is this vehicle still alive?
Everyone is here.
Do we still have AT?
No, I'm out of rockets. Down. It's on the other side of this wall.
Dude, we dropped from a skyhook and like used our jump jets to like slow us down and land. It was so fucking cool.
Yeah, where are you?
That's not fucking fair. I want one to.
Yeah, where's Agent?
Hey, I got you promoted, bro. I told Dre, I said promote him.
Agent, where are you at?
I am next to Wolf and Suarez.
You keep up the good word, Suarez.
And that is... Oh. Did you go down, Wayne?
Oh, there you are.
We should grab some rocket launchers.
What should we do now?
Did we get orders from command to do that?
What are your orders, command?
Okay, I want some men on that front gate, just maybe two or three.
Hey, I disabled the vehicle.
We're supposed to destroy the radar. This radar right here. Anyone have any explosives that aren't nukes?
I have only plasma grenades.
Where's the multi-launcher at?
Yeah? Let me help.
Alright, send a medic to Ricky.
I'm on my way.
Oh, fuck, he's so white, I could not see him.
Oh shit, what is this passed out, what the fuck?
Why is my red movie not working?
Hey, can I not climb over this?
I also need a medic on Wolf.
He looks fine. He's fine.
Ozone, go find Ricky, he's next to the vehicle.
I grab him. He died. Sorry, Ricky, if you was listening that. You are all white, I could not see you.
Area. We're gonna nuke the the radar. Suarez is gonna nuke the radar, so everyone clear the area.
Which the red pipes are there.
We should probably get on top of that hill over there.
Everyone get into the hill.
Suarez
is gonna nuke the radar.
You look like a stormtrooper.
Don't insult me.
Just a little further. Is everybody clear?
Give us a little bit more time. We should get to the top of this hill first.
Ooh.
Hey, Asian, do you read?
Eric, come on. Go for Asian.
You know what fucking killed me?
I think it was the tank.
I was in a vehicle west. It was me, man. You are so white, I could not see you. I threw a plasma grenade at it.
Infantry in an armored vehicle of the same as west.
I see a flying vehicle, over.
Suarez, you ready?
Yeah, that's not vehicle, over the place.
Oh, I've nuked that vehicle.
Suarez, hold on, don't nuke it, the skyhook's coming in.
Skyhook, pull out for now. Get away from the compound.
Okay, he's getting fucked up by that tank.
I am hurt, over.
Alright, Suarez.
Yeah,
alright, I'm down,
hit that radar.
Can I shoot it?
Hit that radar. Asian, what's your location? Asian? Alright, everyone back into the compound.
I need medical assistance.
Who's this?
Zero bet.
Suarez. I got you. What's your location? I'm already treating him. I see a lot of bugs west, over.
Bugs west.
Reloading.
Closer east, over.
Out yet. Folks on the east side.
I don't know if they notice I'm down.
What?
I'm on board. Lily is on board.
Yeah. This should be good, yes. Is there a remote? Because I'm pretty sure.
I mean the plane.
You guys still have to calm down?
Oh. I am in the airplane. Diller is in the airplane.
That's, I know. I was asking for a long range of your head.
Hey Bob, you're all good,
Hello,
Bob.
You are.
No, Bob's already on
yeah,
top of the
Yeah, this Skyhook acts as Wayne's gunner for now.
I already have him doing something.
Okay, never mind. Zero.
Yes.
Get into the Skyhook and act as Wayne's gunner for now.
Step forward.
Wayne! Ricky wants you.
Yeah, I'm on 51, but I can't.
He's like,
dead. I would say, I don't know, it's about like 200%. Don't quote me on that, Bell. I'd say 9 out of 10, yeah.
I hear gunshots way off northeast east.
Is it northeast or?
There's a shitload of bugs like right east
of us. There's bugs.
Those are 10. The east.
Are they dead?
Oh. I believe those are the ones we slaughtered earlier.
No visual on thermals.
Yeah, they're dead.
The woods are too thick. No visuals on thermals northeast east.
I got tracers on the. The NVG is coming out of the east, right to the sky.
Helicopter coming in from the east side.
Fucking helicopter!
Insurrection.
Chopper's coming in, round two.
Yay. And so we're fighting insurrectionists and bugs.
Yes.
Why aren't
I think it's safe to say.
Oh,
crashed.
Are they controlled?
I think you should not get closer to that few trucks.
Fighting each other.
Yo, oh, where did the Skyhook crash?
I have no visual.
Zero, just die, man.
Don't do that.
Don't do that.
Aw.
Oh, he's dead. He did that. Okay, I feel like we're gonna be here for a bit, so everyone find, like, secure positions. Keep watch. Secure the compound, basically.
Should we approach by a little bit?
Take defensive positions, I mean, yeah.
Yes. If you can, go for it.
Hey Mo, I'm gonna keep you at that front entrance. Entrance Booney, I want you in the destroyed building in the middle. Suarez, I want you to the opening to the southeast. And I want, Ozone to the opening
on
the west.
I'm getting the truck on the road out front the gate. Don't
shoot
me.
Leaving the house because I have a problem with my headphones.
Oh, it won't even start. Everything else is good with the engine.
Down the road east.
Yeah, I got a gun truck coming. Don't blow it up. Wait, they're running. Oh, hold up.
Two trucks.
Let them go. Let them go. Something, Tempest is coming at us.
It's a truck coming. Over.
They're bailing. Man, she would be really useful right now. As far as.
They have.
Hold on for now with the rocket. For now. If they get closer, then use it. Let's go, headshot! Ceasefire. Save your ammo for now. Let them get closer. I think we're taking shots from the northwest. But I don't know. Don't freak out yet.
Southwest, they dropped the truck. They have some rocket launchers too.
Oh boy.
I think I see another vehicle coming from behind them.
Yeah. It's a lightning armor with a rocket launcher.
Asian.
They really like the rockets.
Asian.
Go for Asian.
Should we move out to engage them or just stay here?
Stay here.
Alright.
I'm not looking to fight some boys with guns in the open.
Sorry.
You're like almost invincible.
I'm bleeding from three areas of my body.
You'll be fine. You're a marauder. also an expendable.
True, true.
That is true, yeah.
He might be expendable, but not the armor.
That's a very fair point.
Hey, what was it that shut me down?
I'm gonna move, like,
you were shot down by a little bolt.
Southeast, and I'm gonna engage these guys.
Skyhook approaching west.
Yeah. The armor is closer. Over.
Hey, do any of these insurrectionists have, like, scopes?
Watch out, there's an anti-air armor around.
Okay. Alright, anyone with, one of the anti-vehicle launchers? Try to get a good shot on the anti-air vehicle over there.
Thank you.
Oh my god, nice shot.
Pilot said that he's not gonna keep running around because he's tired of getting shut down. He's gonna, you know, do runs if we need so. So we pop smokes and he'll do runs on it. Just a heads up.
Can I hit the
truck?
Yeah, you hit it. You hit the anti-air vehicle, which is perfect. I found a sniper.
Yeah, man, I am practicing on the DayZ servers.
Hell yeah. Alright, so the anti-air vehicle's down, so everyone move out of the compound, engage the enemy over there.
Where are we headed? Where's the enemy?
East.
Be right back.
We think the range is on that. Who just... Oh. I was gonna say, who just fired a nuke while the marauders are out there?
That's them trying to...
Oh, shit. Alright, everyone. Move out of the compound, engage the, eastern forces.
There's none left.
There's none left?
Yeah, there's one. There's still some. I'm taking fire, I don't know where from, though.
Well, everyone just move over there, secure the area. Assist the marauders, basically.
If so we're just leaving the compound behind?
For now, we'll go back.
Just wondering.
We're not going too far.
Just wondering.
They're in the wood line.
Why didn't we take the truck, though?
Because we're not gay.
Do we look like rebels to
we're
you?
We're called mobile infantry for a reason.
Yeah, guards are more mobile than my two little feet.
Infantry being the operative word.
Infantry do have access to vehicles.
Watch for fire.
No, Star Troopers, I didn't see no trucks.
Read the book.
You're right.
I know. I'm talking about the movie. Because if this unit was based on the book, we'd all have some sick-ass armor.
Only rubber one. And plastic helmets.
Asian fucking dies.
In a suit.
I'm going to mark the second position on the map and head over.
I think I heard a shot being popped from the south. I think. It's the hit sound.
Are we still headed or are we going back to the outpost?
We're gonna head over to that house right there, as you can see at the end of the road. That should be a good turn back point back to the compound.
This is just PT.
Lilith is back. And which direction you go?
East. Down the road, Eric.
Thank you.
Watch the house, guys.
No problem.
Watch the house, guys. You can't go in the house, you're good. Check the blinds. If you can't see through the blinds, you can't go inside the house.
Back. Don't go into the town for now.
That's why you check.
check it. Alright, everyone back to the compound.
God damn it.
Can we take this Jeep?
I'm just setting myself to... Yeah, we should take that for the turret.
Yeah, go ahead.
I'm setting myself to auto run so I can go get some fucking pork shoulder.
Hey, you guys should use the skyhook to head to the second and the objective.
Well, they have RPGs for me, that's for sure.
Doesn't matter if it's long range or not, you guys should use the skyhook.
And they don't even have the... Yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
Alright, just checking if you guys are there.
Ow. Crushed me.
Actually?
Yeah.
My bad. That's pretty funny that it does damage, though. That's not a bad idea.
Skyhook go down. Well, what are you doing?
He went to go get food. He put it on auto run, so he's stuck on that fence.
So, is everyone here at the compound?
I gotta go get food.
We're almost there. Like, more or less, basically.
Stars. Stars, I'm
more or less,
close to the damage APC.
Okay, so basically, we're gonna be waiting here for the skyhook.
Within a half click, yeah.
We're gonna be waiting here at the compound for the skyhook to show up, and we're gonna fly to the next objective. Did anyone get that?
I heard copy. Wait for the skyhook.
Someone
shooting. Skyhook is coming.
That's me shooting, you're fine.
Okay, copy.
Basically, the skyhook is coming. We're gonna use that to get to the next objective.
Dude, Mo, look
so
at this
everyone back
fucking
in the compound.
Oh, look at this fucking dude's name.
We can dig trenches here, right?
Hit H on him.
I tried two times to dig trenches and...
Hey, Boonie.
Yeah.
What if I suggested after this op, expendables but against the bugs?
Wow.
That's kind of what I've been wanting to do for a while.
I
like
mean,
a starting group with expendable op.
My buddy.
Where we'd be using the Halo suits, but we'd be fighting the bugs.
More or less.
No. We'd be
clear the area for the skyhook
that's
inbound.
Clear the area for the skyhook.
This time, guys, be sure to grab some AT launchers.
I have one in the skyhook. Over.
And if you already have one, there is ammo inside of the skyhook.
I was on the fucking Marauder trying to jump in at the bottom. He's like trying to jump in.
I already tried that. I wouldn't land there, man.
Hell yes, brother. That's the free war for you guys.
We still have people alive. Did he get schwacked by T-Sync?
No,
yeah.
He tried landing on a vehicle. He tried landing on a destroyed vehicle. I don't think he saw it.
What's up? I need a medic.
Are you okay? Moe's completely fine.
Ricky needs a medic too, wherever he is.
We have wounded.
I'm back.
Holy shit.
Your right arm.
arm's good. I'm marking on your right leg.
Okay, I'm going to the head.
Good.
I'll work on my head.
Got you. Your legs are good.
I think we all just get Zeus heals.
Next one, pull security.
Why do you have the enemy gun?
Yeah, just pull security. Keep this landing pad clear.
Can I get a Z heal? I tried jumping and I broke everything.
I'll never have it, man.
Oh,
thank
yeah,
you.
These are last power armor suits.
What does that mean?
It's because these things are very expensive. So, yeah, it's our last suits. Yeah.
Oof.
Zero.
Zero. Does that protect us from armor moments, though?
Get on that.
Probably.
You guys want to be on our own radio channel?
Oh, hang on. Actually.
Then we can't hear them.
You don't need.
That's true.
Like, for your legs, really?
Like, we could have had our, like, own long range, but, like, I still need to hear these dudes.
Bro, your legs are fucking fine. Get off that turret and stop pushing.
It's gonna be a real sad day when we have to go back to that normal armor and not
yeah.
move.
Enjoy the power trip now.
Oh, I am.
Bob,
what killed you, Asian, by the way, earlier?
I was headshotted.
AT doesn't work. Sorry, AA doesn't work.
Gotcha.
Oh, that blows. Never mind, never mind, never mind.
Yeah,
you have to get from the side. Oh, okay.
I think I got friendly fired with a grenade.
Yeah, it was me.
Oh, it's all good.
Yo, why is Bob in jail?
Shot the wheels off of an ISV to get the
bad, bad
and
boy.
Murdered them and just blew up.
Because he
Bob
made a car bomb. He made a car bomb and blew it up in the middle of the UK.
Bob, is this true? No? I just want you to know I'm not
IRA?
I'm just very disappointed. I'm disappointed.
I come out.
Was it for the IRA?
No.
Well, there you go.
I will say it's really hard not to unload these 100 bullets into some of our own men. I'm tempted, like, every 5 seconds, I'm just like, what if I just unloaded a mag into someone?
They just want their independence, okay?
The Skyhook is coming back. This time, don't swarm him until he lands. Thank you.
Hey, Lewis, our past with the Irish, is it still... Is it our past, or is it the present?
Do it.
Depends, are you talking about Irish or IRA?
Irish from the squad.
Fuck the Irish.
You're gonna get a car bomb later.
Skyhook
clear.
Might wanna land right outside the compound because there's a big clearing here.
Hey, you guys wanna try to jump?
Everybody to the Skyhook, he's landing outside the compound. Of it. I think Ricky got crushed. Oh, he didn't.
Alright, I'm getting out of the AA.
Let's roll to the sky.
What is that vehicle? That's a vehicle coming.
There's a hatchback behind you, yes.
That's a vehicle coming, over.
Oh, you took my car bomb, power bomb.
What did I say about the car bombs, Bob?
Everybody in?
Zero. Get him, Skyhook.
Let me have my car bomb, you bastards.
I'm in, let's roll.
I'm going to FK for 2 minutes.
generally fly around. I think we're gonna get hit with AA if we jump out, but we've already experienced what happens when the bird gets hit with AA.
Yeah, we're pretty much already on the ground, so.
Weird flex, but okay.
Boat?
Boat? Yes, southeast.
In winter?
Coming. It is coming fast towards the dock, and it is armed.
Alright, take out the boat.
It's already firing upon the skyhook, I believe. Skyhook, pull up.
Get out of here.
Incoming.
Oh my god, there's no fucking... Are you kidding me?
Another hit. That was a negative on the hit. Try again. Inside the bay, I think it is. Yeah, there's a dock. Dock's clear.
Alright, everyone push into the main city.
Don't go too far ahead without me, guys.
Just to notify, I have only one rocket left.
Alright, save that rocket for now. Unless we really need it. Uh,
copy?
I copy.
Talking to ground command, specifically.
Go for command.
We have information on a loyalist senator that has been captured by the local militia. We're gonna have to have you guys go over there and rescue.
We
still have some senators. We'll
nice.
Mark it on your map.
Thought I was out of bullets.
So are we just proceeding into town on the main road?
10-4.
There's someone that's been captured, so rescue party.
I got, hostiles up ahead.
Like, a senator's been captured by the local militia, so rescue party!
Okay, I got my gun swapped out and I'm coming back.
The senators, have been seen in the school last.
Is that
so please check
from
the
us?
School.
Yeah, it's from us.
Can I use a rocket?
Okay, yeah. I killed the gunner.
All right, so
don't go into the town square. I'm throwing plasma grenades in there.
Okay, so.
Watch
I just got word that the senator we're supposed to rescue might be in the school, so watch your fire with the school.
I'll lead everybody to the school. I know this city like the back of my ass crack.
Ricky's down
school,
on the roof.
Hospital, I don't know what it is. It looks like a school, I think.
Holy shit, there's a lot!
Ricky, I got you.
Anything that looks like a school, just be careful when you're in there.
It's right here at the town square.
That's the hospital.
No, this is the school. The hospital's on the other end of town by the police station.
Oh.
Also,
first
two levels of the school.
Alright, I'm
clear.
In front of the school, guys. Oh, you guys are already in? Jesus.
Oh God, it was a lot.
You good?
Stay with me, bro.
I could have sworn that this was like some kind of hospital or police station or something.
Because that's how
this whole time I'm like,
hey,
I'm getting
in
a shootout
and
on
the next
alert,
relay thing that we gotta destroy.
It's the worst right now.
This whole time I'm deep in a shootout and I'm needing to sneeze.
Medic, what is your location?
I'm inside the.
I hold
a
hostile
school.
On me, Lille.
We're all inside the school.
First floor.
I'm about to jump off
or second floor, what you call it.
I am at the bottom of that building you're at. You can jump, I'll cover you. Just drop Ricky off, then jetpack down.
Is that how that works?
Hey, I give it a shot. I'm gonna drive this fucking hatchback and see what's going on out there.
Hostile on me.
I'm fucking ballin'.
Be careful, hostile in here.
No, you look cool, man. It's clear.
I'm fucking ballin', bro. I got this hatchback. Sheesh.
Yeah, it's clear.
Yo, did you find any,
agency sinking?
Did you find it? Did any of you find the senator?
We got two over here, and then there's one by Eric.
I hear an engine.
Chopper.
We have a chopper.
Yeah,
I think we have paratroopers.
That's an Osprey.
Mech.
That's a mech.
He just needs blood. I stabilized him.
Wait, we have a mech?
Is that
enemy mech?
I'm not sure if it's enemy, but I don't know if it's friendly. I'm gonna run into it with this hatchback. I think it's friendly, over.
Okay.
Oh my god!
Nope.
He's got no hope.
It's unfriendly, I think. Shoot us.
He's got normal or no?
It's unfriendly, it just blew me up.
I'll work on him.
I...
holy shit.
Repeat, enemy mech, coming west, over.
Suarez, take it out if you can.
Holy shit, it's so mean.
I have eyes on it, if you want me to nuke it.
Nuke that bitch. Send it, send it. I'm worth sacrificing.
Yeah, nuke
is better.
He's got a weak pulse.
To the north, west, in the map, I see a independent tank.
Right. He's got non-shot.
I gotta give him CPR. I can handle this from here, man.
No!
Nuke it effective.
God.
If you need medical attention, go inside the school. I'll work on you when I can. Oh, what's he in
back?
Oh.
Oh, fuck. Just fucking, shit. Drag him.
We got shots from north, over.
Get him in this little corner here.
Alright, find a room.
I need medic, though.
Get inside the school if you need medical attention.
I'm being here.
Get him away from the doors.
Hang on, I gotta work on myself. Give me a second.
Alright, I am also working on myself. I might pass out, actually.
Okay. If you do, I'll get to you in a second.
Damn it. I can fetch myself over.
Beating. I'm gonna pass out.
Give me just a couple more seconds. I'm getting tourniquets on my limbs.
The mod permission. Well,
dude,
I don't know how to use a Mac, so like, can we get a?
Sorry.
Oh, I can use a Mac.
Permission on usage of a mech, specifically one that you think would counter the mech that we just encountered.
Any mech.
I feel like the one with the big railgun, whatever it is.
Nah, dude, that gun sucks. You gotta get the one with the fucking surgical strikes and the A-10 guns.
Bro, it's a Gundam. You can't go wrong with a Gundam.
I don't know what the fuck that is.
You've never seen Gundam?
It's another anime.
Bro,
it's just called Gundam.
In total it's called Mobile Suit Gundam. You should definitely check it out, it's great.
Is it gay, or is it like Black Lagoon, or Initial D?
Listen, it's got giant robots. It's considered the Star Wars of Japan, basically.
Fine, I'll check it out.
I would say watch the original series, and then whatever else you want after that.
We might do like Sandstorm and Norma Troopers.
Like, just so you get a good foundation from the very beginning.
Do we head to the Viking, or do we wait for a Skyhook? Do we pilot?
We're waiting for the Skyhook, I think.
Okay.
Yeah.
In the meantime, let me shoot off some rockets. Clear back last.
Clear.
How far can you go?
Pretty far. It's
like a fire the last thing. One like a little high, kinda. Like
I'm
over the hill, see
aim.
How far it goes. Like,
oh,
fire the
okay.
last one, like, over the hill, see how far it goes.
Okay,
basically.
I'm putting the farthest, the 1,000-meter mark right on the hill.
Okay. How long till we hear that? Like, till we hear the... thump.
Skyhook inbound.
Yeah.
Hey, Zero, guess what?
What?
Say cheese.
Yeet.
No, it's can't move yet.
Oh, yeah, perfect.
He's had to do with this whole thing on the fly, by the way. The whole thing was not planned in.
Is anyone gonna take, a mech?
Okay.
I'm sure.
Mech.
killing that. Poking it. I hit it! I think that was ours. I don't care. It looks like the one that dropped the shit off on us. Yeah, do it.
So just saying, I got locked onto on the way here, so it's gonna be hot as fuck. If we die, don't get upset.
Do we have a gunner? Cause I just see the gun looking one way.
We do have a gunner. Yeah.
Alright, so the gunner just has downs. Oh, okay.
What's up?
Land us about northwest of the power plant and we'll move our work our way through there.
You can mark the location on the map so I can actually see it.
Southeast smoking.
Copy. Yes.
Hell yes.
Nice. I just heard the mech in the AA, but there's a tank up still.
Oh,
I hear that tank on the main road. ISP on the main road.
That tank is done.
Alright, wait, get out of here.
Hey, we got an Osprey coming in.
I hit it again. They just dropped some troops.
I think
I'm
that Osprey
sick of that
friendly
thing. Asian.
You're Asian.
Did that that vehicle that took me out, did that get taken out yet?
I think Bob took it out.
Just saying,
what
you just took out
that
Osprey.
What vehicle? The IFV on the main road was taken out.
I saw it like make a turn. It
looked
like
next
it was
to the square.
Away, but then
main
it was making a turn and it just went down and crashed.
Finally, fucking good shot with this thing. Now I gotta take out that tank.
Hell yeah. Oh, the multi-launcher isn't that strong against the tank.
What,
helicopter!
Current objective.
Southwest! Southwest!
We are going to... Wait, did we ever get that VIP?
There's a helicopter.
Nah, I don't think we ever found him. Just look in what looks like a school. Also, we're supposed to go to that factory, that power plant, I mean. Apparently.
I have
can
the
I...
No, the communication thing is already down.
There's still
so
a tank up
there.
Too many people talking at once.
Asian, where's your power armor?
We ran out of power armor.
Aw. Oh. Tank.
I see.
I have visual on the tank on that mark, whoever just placed it.
They just got it.
10-4.
Copy.
You gotta fire that nuke on that tank.
Asian does not got it, I only have a nuke. I'm gonna assume that attack.
Go ahead and use the nuke.
Enemy.
Take out the attack helicopter if you can.
Oh.
sniff the pilot, dude. Oh my god.
Get that tank off.
I know, this is a good test.
Yeah.
As soon as it stops fucking moving.
Wolf, stay down.
What? Oh, yeah.
Oh yeah, he is. Holy shit, he's still alive.
Wow. He's about to die though.
That tank is right there.
Tank has pushed up right next to the factory. I have a visual.
Yeah, multi-launcher.
Negative nuke.
Damn it.
Right, I'm inside the factory walls in the fire station, clearing it currently.
Yeah, we should probably go up to the power station.
Well, see, the thing we're supposed to destroy at the power station is destroyed, so we could actually just dip.
We still gotta rescue
the, murder
everyone.
Yeah, we'll look for the VIP, but we don't have to take the factory anymore.
Alright, back in the town. If you can get away from that tank, we can nuke it.
Didn't know if you could hear me. I don't think that one building that we were trying to take where we got killed by the mech, I don't think that was the school.
I mean, it kind of looked like it.
It looked like a police station almost.
Oh shit, wait, there's guys on top of that building.
You might want to.
What happened?
Should nuke that tank. I don't care who's there anymore. We should nuke that tank. The Skyhook needs repairs.
What up?
Goddamn heroes of the Federation.
What happened to him?
They got killed, that's what happened. Bro, they're dead as fuck. Look at that guy, you see him? He's dead. Very dead.
The tank is still at the factory.
There's a 100% dead, he's 101%.
Copy that, I tried to nuke it but I missed.
Take some skill to miss with
a
laser-guided missile.
There is a mech. Is that the dead one?
That one that's been marked is dead, yeah.
Oh, okay. Wait for me, guys. I got the multi-launcher. I'm gonna blow the shit up. No, it's dead. Don't worry about it. The tank. Wait, that thing's not dead. Le tank. I'm talking about the mech.
Croissant.
That
Where
mech is not
guys?
Dead.
I think that mech is dead.
I don't think it's dead, actually.
Yeah, I'll look on my binoculars. Yeah, it's dead.
Okay.
Where are you guys?
Guys, I see something south over the city.
Copy that.
I think it's just a floating dead body. Yeah, it's a floating dead body.
There was a tower.
It's a floating dead body. Don't worry about that.
Hey,
you're wasting rockets. I have. Let me do some multiplication. 60 rockets. Still though.
They mean nothing to me.
You say that until you're screaming for more ammo because there's a mech on your ass.
Then I'll die like a Chad.
All right, into the town.
I see you guys coming down the hill.
Yeah. Guys, where'd you go?
Down the hill.
Mo, are you okay? Fuck it, I do. Are you drunk right now? Nah, not yet. Okay. I will be. Gonna go hang out with Straylock later. Alright.
No, fucking tank. User disconnected from your channel.
Hello?
Yeah.
Troopers in the air.
We got paratroopers.
Tank. Yeah. God damn it, it didn't stick around. Wait, where's the tank?
That's
sorry.
What?
It's coming around. Now's your chance. Oh wait, no, it was just being weird. What's on that mark? I think the Osprey's dead. I think
not
the
for
Osprey's
long.
Kind of retarded. No, like it's crashing. It, but like it wasn't damaged.
Lillery is okay.
I'm good. Who's on the southeast side of the road from the factory?
Pinging me. What do you want?
Not me. I'm not doing anything. Cool.
So I can drop off these guys.
Which, by the way, is completely okay. Leveled now.
Be careful!
What the fuck? From where?
I shot him.
Ah!
Are you okay, Wolf?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm good.
I hear someone from east, I think. A sniper.
Guys, are you leaving or was that an insert?
That was
yeah,
an
we're
insert.
Leaving.
Insert.
You're all alone.
Okay, objective survive, got it. I'll make six look like a fucking pussy, man.
Level six is a pussy, he's a Spartan 3.
About to show these fucking.
Yeah?
About to show these split lips what's up. What's
hey
up?
Ground, we are going, I'm going to mark your next objective on the map.
Is it Starry Sobor? I'm kind of hoping it's Starry Sobor because that area is deceptively difficult. It's... I don't know how it got that fucking reputation. In Liberation, it's like...
It got that reputation because in a lot of mods, it's a spawn point and a lot of people camp it.
Like that, and also, like, in Liberation, it's, for some reason, one of the hardest towns to take, despite it not looking that difficult.
What the fuck?
So it's, like, deceptively difficult.
It's a mod.
You're a
I thought it was a book. Thank you for clarifying.
Oh, okay, we're taking fire.
Sounds like a personal problem.
Have you tried using a fire extinguisher? He's dead as fuck.
Dead.
Guess what, guys?
They're in the trees. He's not back. No, spread the top of the trees.
Those trees are talking civilian.
Not anymore, they're not. I got a bit.
Why don't have more the hit confirmation on the cursor?
Anybody need ammo?
I'm good, brother.
I'm good.
Take some off my hands, it's weighing me down. I'm just gonna chuck it in the road.
And fly low if possible.
Oh, what am I shooting? Can I hit Wayne?
Oh, hey.
There's someone mowing.
I'm in pain.
What's up, Wang?
And well, also, this whole situation is kind of hot for me. Hey, Ricky.
Well, fuck you. Stop it.
Copy.
How is you?
Asian, it's you.
Hi. Shot. Huh?
I'm fine. He's on top of the hill.
10-4.
Nothing anymore.
That was fun.
So, the amount of bodies I have.
We should kill civilians sometime. It's a good bonding exercise.
Huh? Am I ready?
The rebels, and it's all good.
You already do it. Offering them some citizenship and through them to kill bugs with training to kill people.
Oh, hello.
We are still at the factory, yeah.
What are you guys shooting at?
Skyhook coming.
Everybody just shoot the fuck out of him.
Well, the bot.
Bo, what are you doing?
Just fucking with him. This thing won't do anything to that.
Are you sure?
I'm pretty sure. Maybe if there was like 20 of them shooting at him.
Everyone on the skyhook.
Wait.
Yeah, that was Bo. Hell,
fuck you, Bo.
Last minute. Oh yeah, there's still two on the ground. You said that was last man in, you lied! Okay,
well,
never mind.
Down.
We've got fun.
Yeah.
someone threw a fire. Someone threw a fire from the main and last two people and threw it into our box.
This is our
illusion. That shit had me laughing my ass off.
Wow. That was pretty.
I can't be blamed for that one.
Did you hear that?
Oh, we're not blaming you.
I did not. I was out of range of everything.
Yeah, so no, like,
I was just throwing frags at the NPCs.
When you fucking blew us up, Boonie's like, we're exfilling, we're taking plasma fire right now.
Well, it looked like plasma fire.
Dude, that shit had me laughing.
I'm not gonna lie, that was actually pretty fucking funny.
Yeah.
I thought it was.
I went like a Chad, man.
I'm
doing good, and then all of a sudden, you know, the LZU designated just fucking turns out to be a fucking god damn.
Okay, I'll sell LZ then.
I must leave you now. Going to bed.
Oh, okay.
Bye, Eric.
Goodbye, my lover.
Bye.
Later, dude.
Here, bud. sleep tight. Don't forget to swap sides while you're asleep.
Here's what we're gonna do, Wayne.
Alright, Boonie, you're in charge. I gotta do something.
Good night, and see you next time.
Wayne.